Can you say it again? Prayer is the move of God. The move of God is not scattering chairs and all the things we know it to be. The move of God is prayer. God starts moving when we what? And we pray. How many of you love to pray? Can you shout, I love to pray? Look at your neighbor now. We're going to have a very serious conversation. Tap your neighbor, please. We are about to have a serious conversation. Listen to me and listen well. Because I need you to help me. I have an issue. Prayer. These days, I don't even understand. Can you help me? I pray. Do you have the same problem? Tell your neighbor, please, if you know anybody that can help me, please help me tell them. See, it's getting out of hand. My faculty has been affected by it. I don't know why. It's not stopping. See, my whole campus now is about to be affected by it. I don't know. I don't understand myself anymore. The whole state is about to be affected by it. See, I really don't understand myself anymore. My entire family has been shut down. The power of God has drained my whole church back at home. See, I don't understand what's happening to me anymore. Can you help me? Just like help me. Do you know anybody anywhere? What's your neighbor's reply? Any help? Any help? Now, see, tell your neighbor, this is your issue, eh? Tell your neighbor, this is your issue. It does not have solution. Now, tell your neighbor, this is your matter. It never has solution. Now, tell your neighbor, this is your issue. It can never have solution. You will never have solution. For the rest of your life, prayer is your issue. Let's pray in the Holy Ghost for 5 minutes. Pray in the Holy Ghost. Come on, pray, 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 press, 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 press. Yeah.